Great morning, RB Hudson Scholars and World Changers. Welcome to Morning Communication with Principal Curtis. Keep calm, because it's still a happy new year. And guess what? We don't have any birthdays today, so we're going to happy this thing on out. Happy Thursday to each one of you. Happy, happy Thursday. Let's give it up for Thankful Thursday. It's not happy people who are thankful. It's thankful people who are happy. Always look on the bright side of life. Our vision is to develop scholars' critical thinking skills through rigorous and relevant content in order to maximize their potential in a global society. Our mission is to produce world changers by providing innovative learning opportunities to include parental and community partnerships through science, technology, engineering, arts, math, in a safe, nurturing environment. All right, let me hear you say it. I am a Hudson Bulldog. I will be prepared for class and ready to learn each day. Understand that I must treat others the way I desire to be treated. Learn to follow directions and cooperate with others. Learn to always do my best. Dare to dream. Own up to my responsibilities. Give respect to people, especially myself and property, because success starts with me, and I know that. Seventh graders, be focused. Being focused would help all of us achieve our goals. Eighth grade, be priority conscious. Put first things first. Remember, we're taking the world by storm. Success takes order, organization, respect, responsibility, and don't forget about old motivation. We're still celebrating our Spelling Bee champions. Moving on to the countywide Spelling Bee, our first place winner, Miss Ja'Kayla Hatcher. Congratulations, Ja'Kayla. And again, our second place champion is Mr. Matthew Yelder. Congratulations, Matthew. And bringing it home with third place is Miss Alicia Lee. Congratulations, Alicia. We are proud of you all. And now, are you ready? Every week, 45 minutes in math, 45 minutes in your reading pathway. Are you ready? We can't forget about my on. Read and take those AR tests. And if you don't know about my sister Stacey Abrams, read up and learn about her. At this time, please join us in a moment of silence. Be awesome today, scholars. See you guys shortly with those cameras on in every class.